I feel like getting high with my boys. I should do something else, but it is my choice. Never regret whatever I do. Shrooms got me fucked up, so how about you? From door then to stairs up. Smell the weed is like getting starstruck. Open up the door and only smell the smoke, but also see some random people chilling on the floor, take a toke. Hang up my coat on my heavy backpack. Jump on the couch, open the back from my sack. Everyone smell whatever I got. Later that night, people handing out shots. We all keep rolling and spinning. Fight over FIFA, but we're all just chilling. Brought an extra pair, so it's 2v2. But that just means more screaming, oh fuck you. Too tired from traveling with trains. Bro was fucked up, too much beer in his veins. Rasta just chilling in the big chair. David Wolf's a space program, be aware. Joris already went home, but we were once here trapped like a dome. But now we're just chilling and having fun. Later on they're gonna chill on the roof in the fake sun. I grab my chance to roll something crazy. Everybody gone and I am not lazy. Don't have any weed to roll my own. Pick another bag and make it gone. 5:30, I am waiting to go asleep. Can't go to bed, it is two people deep. That's why I'm rolling some more weed. Light it up, it was a good night indeed.
Democracy.